Hi, my name is Kristen Ganey. My parents are Michelle and Dwayne Ganey, and I will be graduating from Peachtree Ridge High School.
My name is Aiden Brown. My parents are Rob and Tracy Brown, and I'm graduating from Bethlehem Christian Academy.
I'm Joseph Connell. My parents are John and Suzanne Connell, and I'll be graduating from Grayson High School.
I'm Paxton Osborne, and I'm graduating from GAC, and my mom and dad are Kim Stanridge and Josh Osborne.
Next year, I will be going to Furman University in Greenville, South Carolina to pursue a degree in English.
Next for me, I'm going to Lanier Technical College to pursue a career in heating and air conditioning. Hopefully, I can become a technician within 2 or 3 years and own my own company one day.
Up next, I'll be going to Georgia College majoring in physics and then later mechanical engineering.
I'm going to Georgia Tech in the fall.
My fondest memory of campus was probably Dan and Terry's Lake Day. I always have a lot of fun just at the lake, and it was really fun with all the people from the youth group. I also remember getting thrown off of the tube at like 30 or 40 miles an hour thanks to Dan. And I felt that one for a couple days afterwards, but yeah, it was a lot of fun.
Hiking Blood Mountain with Travis when he first came, it was a great way to bond with him. And the view once we get to the top was so worth all that work.
There was this one summer when I was in middle school where they rounded up all of the student ministry on July 11th because it was 7-Eleven, and the nearest 7-Eleven was in Greenville, South Carolina, and they drove us an hour and a half to go get free Slurpees. And it's just super funny how that all kind of comes full circle, because now I'm going to Greenville, South Carolina for college.
It's impossible to decide who has influenced me the most, because I've been in so many different aspects of the church, from Miss Dawn to Miss Leah, the Thames, the Johnsons, Rob Brown. There's so many more. I love them all, and I just can't imagine my life without any of them.
My biggest influence would probably be Van and Terry. They have really stepped into my life. They've helped me through a lot of stuff. They've, you know, always been there for the last 3 or 4 years, pretty much all the way through high school, and I'm really thankful for them.
Some of the people who influenced me the most would be Megan and Derek Wilson.
I would say Chris Leon, who was my youth minister in middle school, and he had such an impact on my life, like leading by example and just teaching me like how to be a person in general.
The small group leaders, thank you for being in my life. I just would not be the person I am without you all.
I'd like to say to campus, thank you for making me feel loved throughout all the years that I've been here. I really enjoyed all the time that I've spent here with all the people I've got to meet, and I'll definitely miss it.
I just want to say thank you to everyone, because I've basically been raised here my whole life. I've been going to campus since I was like 0, and I still go here now. So just thank you to everyone. And I'm also very grateful for the opportunity that I have to give back, because now I work at Kids World every Sunday. And that's probably my favorite part of campus, just being able to work with the kids every Sunday.
Just honestly, the biggest thank you, like the one thing that I value the most about campus is just how much of a tight-knit community that they are, and that just how much they're there for each other. Because like over the years, my medical stay has been really all over the place, and just like every single time, like through the ups or the downs, that there was just always somebody who was there for a different situation. And even now, the church becoming a place of vulnerability is really important to me, which it's really cool to see, like belong to a church where even if your faith isn't necessarily 100% in line, you're not about to be turned away or shut down. There are people who will be there to say, hey, I'm kind of feeling what you're feeling, and it makes it a lot more welcoming.
To Campus Church, I would like to say, always remember to love each other, even when it's difficult.
To my mom and dad, thank you for loving me and encouraging me through everything. I really am thankful to have such unique and amazing parents. I know that's hard to find these days, and I'm really thankful for that.
To my parents, thank you for always being there for me, always having my back. I know there were some days that were really difficult, so thank you for sticking with me.
I would like to say thank you for always being there for me and giving me so many opportunities, and I'm very grateful for that.
Thank you for the balance. because I think it made the biggest part of who I am, of having a very disciplinary dad who helps me to keep my head on straight and think logically and move forward, and then having a mom who wants me to go out and chase my passions and tells me to dream big and not limit myself. Because if I had like two of one or two of the other, I feel like such an important element of myself would be missing. And so having this balance of two different parenting styles, I think, helped create who I am. I love my family a ridiculous amount. They hear it all the time. And so even though I'm like about to hit this next chapter of life, it's like more on my own. The good thing about it is that they're not going anywhere. They're not just gonna completely cut me off. So I definitely look forward to these next few years, but I also look forward to, you know, the memories now that I do get to make with my family, even though we're not together 24/7.